The diagram control allows users to create diagrams using shapes and connectors. You can create them using our designer. In this video, I'll show you how to add the diagram control and create a simple diagram. I already have an empty WinForms application open. First, drag the diagram control from the toolbox and make it fill the entire form. Click Run Designer from the Smart tag. On the left side, you'll see all the shapes that come installed with the designer. Select a category to see all of the shapes available underneath. You can search for particular shapes as well. I'll search for an ellipse and drag a few onto my diagram. Once the shapes are on the diagram, you can move them around, rotate them, and change their size as needed. You'll see guidelines appear that help you keep consistent with the other shape sizes. You can also change their sizes by using the properties window on the right. Add text to shapes by double-clicking on them and typing within each shape. Then, make adjustments to the font here in the Home tab. Connect shapes by clicking on the connector in the Tools section, then just drag it from one shape to another using their connection points. You can also change the connection type here in the Appearance section. Let's switch it to curved and change the end arrow's appearance as well. I'm going to load a different diagram that shows the management flow of a typical software company. As you can see, we have different colored rectangles representing different positions. Let's look at some of the options available in the Design tab. You can use the Re-Layout button here to adjust the hierarchy. You can also adjust the size. I'll choose Fit to Drawing. Choose different colors and themes here. If you need to change an individual rectangle, select it and choose a color from the drop-down here. Diagrams can be exported as images here. I'll close the designer and save my changes. Let's run this and take a look at the diagram at runtime. Users can move the shapes and make adjustments. Now I'll show you how easy it is to create a designer for runtime. Choose Create Ribbon Menu from the Smart tag, and a ribbon is added with all the functionality from the designer. I'll add a toolbox control and dock it to the left. And then add our property grid control and dock it on the right. Then right-click on the diagram and bring it to the front. Now all I have to do is assign them in the properties window here, and then I'll run the application. And as you can see, we have a designer complete with toolbox and property panels, and users can now make their own adjustments and save them as needed. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our diagram control and other WinForms controls, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.